I don't believe she's looking down and smiling at his success. Sue and David, welcome aboard. Good luck to all three of you. I think you'll have some fun with these categories today in the Jeopardy round. We begin with the gist of the job, G-I-S-T in quotation marks, then some small mammals, hyphenated words, then we move to friends, Romans, and countrymen and women. You'll need to give us the common country of these people's birth. Michael, start us off.
Let's go with the gist of the job for 600.
Sun Tzu was a military one of these for the Chinese state of Wu. Michael.
What, a strategist?
That's right.
Gist for 800.
Issuing its first diploma in 1948, the program called Graduate This Specialist teaches how to grade diamonds. David.
What is a gemologist?
You got it.
Gist of the job, 1,000.
Making NCAA tournament picks for basketball fans, Howie Schwab is considered this 14-letter expert. David.
What is a bracketologist?
A bracketologist, right.
Let's do small mammals, 1,000.
A species of rat that has infested the world and a type of lemming known for mass drowning are both named for this country. They're from Norway. David?
Small mammals, 800.
The answer there is the David.
I think Denton is very progressive in the way they talk about health and especially mental health. Core principle of the company is this idea of connecting people back to what matters most to them. We were looking for a banking partner when we were starting our...
$1,800, true daily double.
Thought you might. All right, here's your clue in small mammals. This spiny creature is native to England, where people love tight rows of bushes in their gardens.
What is a hedgehog?
Yes, they love their hedges and their hedgehogs.
Small mammals, 600.
April 2nd is the national day to celebrate this animal some keep as a pet. It resembles a slightly bigger weasel. Michael.
What's a ferret?
Correct.
Romans for 600.
From Latin for of a noble father, it was the exclusive ruling class until the 3rd century BC. Those were the patricians. Michael?
Countrymen and women for 200.
Astrid Lindgren and Alfred Nobel. David?
What is Sweden?
Correct.
Countrymen and women 400.
Marie Kondo and Yu Darvish. Michael?
What is Japan?
Yes.
Countrymen for 600.
Shawn Mendes and Alice Monroe. Michael.
What is Canada?
That's correct. What an odd couple.
Countrymen and women for 800.
Elon Musk and Miriam Makeba. Michael.
What is South Africa?
That's right.
Countrymen for 1,000.
Dame Kiri Takanawa and Sir Ernest Rutherford. David.
What is New Zealand?
1,000 more for you. Right.
Romans 200.
The Pantheon shows the durability of Opus Caementicium, the Roman version of this building material that contains cement. Michael.
What is concrete?
Correct.
Romans for 400.
Remus's brother, in legend, he became the god Quirinus after his long reign as the first king of Rome. Michael.
Who's Romulus?
Yes.
Hyphenated words for 400.
You go through this process at an airport counter or a hotel front desk. David.
What is check-in?
Correct. You extend your lead to $5,200, and that brings us to our first commercial break. You can take a break, and we'll be back in a moment. David Sibley from Walla Walla, Washington, is an Episcopal priest, a fact he owes to peer pressure. Is that right?
Yes, Ken. When I was in college, I was very dedicated to becoming an inorganic chemist. I had support from a lot of great teachers and friends. But friends also started telling me they sensed a vocation to ordained ministry. And so with their pressure and the support of my research advisor in undergrad, I ended up going to seminary right after I finished my master's degree.
Do you still get to do any organic chemistry on the side?
No, but my bishop is, in fact, a former tenure-track organic chemist.
Oh, interesting. Sue Adams from North Weymouth, Massachusetts, is a software developer who decided to splurge for her Big Jeopardy appearance.
Yes, I haven't had a chance to take a vacation in a while, so I thought, what better occasion to splurge for than Jeopardy? So I got a first-class ticket, had a lay-flat seat, so I can't go back to economy. I need to win.
Did it work? Do you feel more rested than the coach people? Oh, it's an unfair advantage. Michael Minkus is a data analyst for Kansas City. We mentioned watching the show with your grandmother. Is appearing on the show an emotional experience for you?
It's obviously an emotional roller coaster. Everything about Jeopardy is an emotional roller coaster. Like you mentioned at the top of the show, right? Some of my earliest memories are of sitting on her lap watching game shows, just like this. So
like watching it with grandparents or friends or whatever.
Absolutely.
It's fantastic. David, you gave us the last correct response and have control of the board. Where to now?
Romans 800.
Third century Emperor Caracalla is mainly remembered today for these public and luxurious facilities bearing his name. David.
What are the baths?
Yes.
Romans 1000.
With seating for 250,000 to watch the chariot races, this biggest ring was the largest Roman arena. Michael.
What is Circus Maximus?
You got it.
Hyphenated words for 600.
In New York City, it's illegal for passenger vehicles to do this. Delivery trucks may, but without blocking a bicycle lane. David.
What is double park?
Yeah.
Hyphenated words 800.
It describes a fever from roughly 99 to 100.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Michael. What is low grade?
Low grade fever.
Hyphenated for 1000.
Legal when done by the government, illegal when done by competitors. It's the artificial setting of an amount charged for goods.
Michael. What is price gouging?
No. David.
What is price fixing?
Fixing is correct.
Friends, 1000.
This duo created their masterpiece with the theme song, I'll Be There For You. David.
Who are the Rembrandts?
Yes.
Friends, 800.
It's the coffee shop where the friends hang out. Michael.
What is Central Perk?
That's right.
Friends, 600.
On the 2021 reunion show, six stars were joined by actors like Christina Pickles and him, who played Ross and Monica's parents.
Want to keep it real? Clairol Nice and Easy with True Tone Technology.
That's the great Elliot Miller. Michael?
The gist of the job for 400.
This medical specialist administers skin prick or scratch tests. David.
What's an allergist?
That's right.
Small mammals, 400.
The fruit of the choya type of this is a favorite food of Harris's antelope squirrel of the Sonoran Desert.
Michael. What's cactus?
Good.
Small mammals, too.
It is defined as a rodent mammal, Cavia porcellus, and as a person or thing used in an experiment. Michael.
What's a lab rat?
No. David.
What's a guinea pig?
Yeah, it's a guinea pig.
Hyphenated words, 200.
An amusement park ride in which horses and tigers revolve about a fixed point in the center. Michael.
What's a merry-go-round?
That's right.
Just for 200.
Melissa Constanzer is an on-air one of these experts for AccuWeather. David.
What's a meteorologist?
You got it.
Friends, 400.
Some scenes with this character and her twin sister Ursula were shot using Lisa Kudrow's sister Helene as a double. Michael.
Who's Phoebe?
That's correct. And the final clue in Friends, Matthew Perry has said he got this character's could it be catchphrase from two brothers he knew as a kid. Sue.
Who is Chandler?
Chandler's correct and you're on the board. I am delighted to see it. David and Michael were signaling so fast. But you will select first in Double Jeopardy when we come back with the second round after this quick break. We'll see you then. Sue found her buzzer timing at the end of the Jeopardy round. Hopefully that continues for her as she begins to select first from these categories. We begin with historic nicknames, then writing implements, Mountain World. We have pop music, Shakespeare's Kings and Queens, and finally, S-words. Sue, where to?
S-words, 400.
An old favorite. The musical score that accompanies a film. David.
What's the soundtrack?
Yes.
Shakespeare, 400.
In A Midsummer Night's Dream, Titania works her magic as queen of these creatures. Michael.
What are fairies?
Good.
Let's go with writing implements for 1200.
Back in the day, feathers from geese were used to make these writing implements, but ones from swans were more expensive. Michael.
What are